They're ready. There's the light. Racing in the Goodwood. And wide out, Bassett began well with Cara Caddis. Miss Rock was showing good pace, so was Fartanara, and Vega Magic's going to be right up on the speed as well. Not that far away either was Rizzi's. It was on the inside. Now Blackheart Barty certainly handy. He's about 7th or 8th on settling down. Sweet Cherry's in that group from Malaguera. Zebulon around it. Next on the inside was Secret Agenda. Behind her, Casino Wizard. Then Lucky Liberty. Regis was next from Santa Ana Lane. Kaepernick getting up on its inside to improve its ground. Now as they run up towards the home turn, first among equals, well back with Hey Doc, Illustrious Lad, and Lope de Capio now went back last. Fartanar's in front coming around the home turn, led narrowly here. Fartanar as they swing into the home straight, moving up on the inside was Rizzi's right behind this leader. Vega Magic's right up there. Blackheart Bart's climbing over their backs. Miss Rock joins in with Sweet Cherry. Secret Agenda looking for a run. They're down inside the 200 metre mark. It's Miss Rock moving up now. It's Miss Rock taking the lead, going with it. Vega Magic, Secret Agenda bursting through, running on Casino Wizard. Vega Magic in front. Vega Magic from the west wins first up for Lindsay Park and wins here from Miss Rock second. Casino Wizard, what a run. Secret Agenda close up with Santa Ana Lane, Blackheart Bart, Hey Doc, Lope de Capio. Then first among equals. Kaepernick was next from Cara Caddis, Illustrious Lad. Then Bassett, well back with Zebulon with their Lucky Liberty, Fartanar, Riz is, and the last couple, Sweet Cherry and Regis.